things. I wouldn't say dominating, but I was doing pretty MLG in my opinion. I don't know. You guys would probably say, "Wow, G-Monster, you really suck at Skywars." You know, I'm gonna have to agree with you guys there, but anyway.
So I played Skywars. I was fighting a girl with a lot of items, but then I just punched her down into the void. It was awesome.
I also got a special for Class 57, which was pretty cool, so that's proof. Now I'm spectating. Okay, so yeah.
Then I ran into this guy. I kept shooting him, shooting him, and shooting him.
Yeah, it's strong items too. He had a diamond sword, so I was kind of afraid of him. Now he's down there in the chest. I better fight him.
So yeah, then I kept shooting him. The battle shook the earth. And then finally, my final shot, I had to defeat him. So yeah, it was pretty awesome.
And as usual,
I built a huge, big, wall. I built that big stack of blocks again, like I always do. And then now I was chasing this big bear. I was trying to beat the crap out of him. We just kept punching each other. He punched me with wood, but then finally, I punched him down into the void. See guys, that's proof right there if you didn't believe me when I did it to the other person. That's proof right there.
Those are the matches. And now we're starting new Skywars matches now.
Okay, guys, we're on a cool match.
Okay, guys, I'm on a tower. I got a joke. How did G-Monster build a 1 million tower? He built a 1 million tower. Okay, hey, that guy read my mind. Okay.
You guys, watch me do this cool trick.
Later. Peace.